What is up, YouTube? We back with another video. And today we going to the Washington 2022 Auto Show. Now, if you know about the 2022 Auto, or if you know about the Auto Show in general, they always show up and show out. It's gonna be exotics, future cars that are to come to the future, like 2022 models, 2023, things like that. So it'll be like Tesla, Dodge, all the car manufacturers should be there. Concept cars, exotics, everything. So we're gonna be here for a good one. So hopefully y'all enjoy the video. Let's get it. And we are inside of the 2022 Auto Show. Like I said, concept cars. Cars we have not seen on the road yet, but we will see soon. I don't even know what the name of this thing is, but we're in the Toyota section. So you got all the hybrids and all that other stuff. I don't really care to see it, but electric chassis. So, you know, everybody going EV now, no more motors, just street electric stuff. So got Camrys. I don't know what this is. Let's see what else. What else we got? Another concept car. Clearly we have not seen nothing like this on the road just yet. But look at this, y'all. What type of steering wheel is that? This is probably autopilot and all that crazy stuff.
No seats.
This is crazy. That's crazy. That's crazy. The Mark V Super right here. GT4, Super GT4. Inline six-cylinder engines, single twin. Oh, single twin. Supercharged, turbocharged. 305s in the front, sixes in the back. What? Sheesh, no way. Did I read that right? Oh, 305 front, okay, 305 rear. I'm tripping, I was about to say, what in the world? 7-speed, broke. So this is a race car right here, clearly. Race car. Yeah, I like this Super though. Some meaty tires too. Let's look inside, the carbon fiber. Got the big boy wing in the back for the extra downforce. Oh yeah, the back is nice. Maybe we might get a Super one day for the channel. Believe it or not. No cap. This is regular street Super. Street legal.
Yeah, I know. That's
carbon fiber.
We know exactly what you want.
So interior.
It's just a room that we can't think of.
I like this. The rear mirror. Master seats. I like this though. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. My opinion. This is the best looking Super. You can have the Mark, whatever, down years ago. My opinion, this is the best looking Super to me. Got the Toyota NASCARs out here. I wonder what type of engine is in this car. It might tell us too. Let's see what type of engine is in here. Oh, they're not gonna tell us. Maybe we can look it up. But them is some meaty tires for sure. For sure, for sure.
I do travel with our auto circuit.
Red light seats.
You can get in if you'd like.
The carbon fiber. The fire extinguisher in case anything go bad. It's nice. The roll cage.
Hi, how are you? Welcome to Toyota.
So now we're in the Ford section. We got the 2021 Bronco. Y'all like the background? Oh no, I'm a big fan, but it looked fun, I can't lie. Take it out on the sand dunes, whatever you want to do. I do like the blue on it though. Nice tires and wheels. We got the Mach-E 4. I like this color too. Ooh, we got a racing simulator. I should try it, shouldn't I? The kid in me wants to get on this thing right now. Oh, he just decked it. We got what we got. We got all the trucks. 250s. It's a base model. They don't have leather in here. But I ain't gonna lie. I'm not a Ford person, but I love their trucks. I love their trucks and everything aftermarket-wise, what you can do to them. Got a lot to offer. 6.7 power stroke right here. The Ford 350. The big boy. The big boy. Nice bed, too. That is pretty good. Nice wheels, tire setup. It's real nice. Nice backspace too, sunroof. Everything you need. This screen is huge. Hey, this is nice. Center console, what we looking like? How you open this? Can you open it? Okay. Ooh, that's pretty big. Got the wireless charging for the phones, USB. Yeah, everything you need in here, honestly. I like this.
Okay, that was awesome. Now everybody look at the screen behind me. It says @Hank the Robot. I want you guys to tag me.
I don't know if you see the turn.
You guys have been so cool. I think that I should give you a reward. Humans.
I don't know much about Ford trucks, but here. I like the front grill too.
Do you guys know what that means?
Front grill is mean. Like that.
Humans,
great truck.
I'm about to make it rain. Everybody in the 450.
Got the Mach 1 I never seen. Is this? Let's see if this 2022.
This car is really, really good.
That's 2021. $1,000.
Oh my god. Star.
That's $2,000 a year in fuel.
Yeah. So 5.0. 5 liter V8. 5 liter V8. Real nice motor. It's a 480 wheel horsepower, I think. That's what they said on the. Yeah, 480 with horsepower. I do like this color too. Nice big front bumps in the front. What do we got?
It's very perfect.
Yeah. But no brim is in the back. Maybe I don't know what I'm talking about, but should there have the brim in the back? But it could be a Mach 1 thing, I don't know. We got another 5.0. Probably the same specs. Let's see. Yep, same thing. Oh, it's 460. We got it. I'll come out later. Okay, TRVC2. Two speed though, that's nice. And the MSRP is $53,000. 53 big ones. Would y'all pay 53 for this? don't know. Got the Camaro, got the RS, that's a V4, I think, actually.
Downstairs, just through the main gate, right to the SMS.
Okay, I do. Call in
huh?
Phone calls in the second
I think this is a V4.
Sure. Last time I came, they didn't have BMW, but they
can I buy this? Oh! Didn't it say RS though? Okay, so RS has an LT1, I did not know that. We got a 6.2 liter V8, 6-speed. What's the MSRP for this? 49, now that's a little more reasonable. How much horsepower are you getting for 49,000? Sheesh, can't find it. Doesn't
seem.
I can't find that much horsepower at this point. It's
weird.
Is it slower than the 5-0? You're not trying to show the horsepower on this thing. I don't know, y'all. It's not saying.
I don't know.
Unless y'all seen it and I just didn't see it. Oh, you got the beautiful C8. Yeah, this is hard. Now the C8 is going for 77 bands. $77,000. It's a 2LT, 6.2 V8, 8-speed, dual clutch turns. That's a big clutch. Let me see if I can find the horsepower on here. It should be a performance, but oh, I got LSD. Number to slip. I don't know. Chevy's not saying the horsepower. That's weird. Very weird. I still wonder if Corvette is going to unlock the ECUs to be tuned for the C8s. I don't know. We got the mid-engine. Ooh, I like this engine bag. Probably hard to work on, but probably wouldn't want to be working on it yourself anyway. Real nice. Got the orange. I think this is burgundy or like a candy apple red. I think it's candy apple. But we got a nice like hyper silver gray. Not gray, but you know. See? Ooh, this is a Z06.
All the way up the street in here, but 200 some horsepower.
Okay, 2023 Z06 convertible. So the Z06 has not been on the street yet. This is 2023 only. It's a nice arms too. We are at the bottom level of the auto show. Already in the Hyundai. Is that how you say it? I never knew how to say it. Hyundai, whatever. Man, this car has solar panels on the roof, man. What in the world? Man, this is crazy. Solar panels. The Sonata's all, I mean, they always had, I like this interior. Can't lie to you. Ooh, this car, did you see it all the way back?
Lumbar support.
It's a little bit tight in there, but like the entertainment system. It's nice, but no sunroof, but you get solar panels. I guess the solar panels charge your car. This is crazy. That's tough. Paddle shifters.
The Elantra, the base Elantra starts at 23 something.
I've never seen that. It's a hybrid too. So you got gas, or I think. Don't show me. It's a hybrid, so I'm guessing gas, and you got your solar panels. It's nice. Real nice. Front looks nice too. Man, that's tough. Solar panels on a car. It's my first time ever seeing that. We got Nissan, so the 400Z should be at the Nissan exhibit. There it is. It looks nothing like the 300, well, I don't know. The VAC definitely looks nothing like the first, like the 350s or 370s, but they kind of kept the same body shape, but definitely looks a lot more futuristic. I don't know if I really like it, to be honest. Can't lie. Headlights are cool. Y'all like this better than the 370 or the 350? Talk to me in the comments. What y'all think? I like the rear though. The rear definitely looks nice and aggressive. Dual exhaust. Nice tail lights. Yeah, it's nice. I like the back. And I think it's a manual too, or you can decide. This one specifically is a manual. We got Lexus, Jaguar, Kia. I'm a big fan of Lexus. Huge fan of Lexus. I do like the F-Types, they're all drive. This was a 3.5 V6 6-speed. All-wheel drive, full-time all-wheel drive. So you can't switch out. 311 horsepower. You know, it's a little bit faster with all-wheel drive mode. But all-wheel drive, ooh, yeah, this is nice. Shit, I might have to see how much it's going for. Starting at 39. That's not bad. For export, Lexus, that's not bad. Shit. I don't know if stock, it could be the scat. Cause what is scat's at? Stock. 450? Damn, they took the damn. Okay. What car you know with a mouse pad? So, got the paddle shifters. Yeah, this is nice. With the analog. Sunroof. It's a little bit tight in here. Oh no, okay. Seat's not all the way back. Does this come up too? Does it come up? I don't think it does. I don't know. Can't tell. Looking for a lever. Okay, it does. It does adjust. Yeah, this is nice. I like the dash on it. Always gotta check. So the car shows. Start and stop buttons up here. I do like it though. I do like it. This one is an IS 500, so we got a 5-liter, 5-liter V8, 472 horsepower. So this is all-wheel drive to LS. No, it's rear-wheel drive with LSD. Yeah, this is quick. This is nice. And this one started at 57,000.
And I think too.
Yeah. I like this though. Got the luxury and speed. Does it have Brembos, but or does it? I think, what's our brakes? I like the back too. Nice diffuser. Ooh, I like them tips. Tips are hard.
And the beautiful infrared in the corner. It truly is the epitome of intertwining luxury.
They drop it cars in the factory carbon hoods now.
Here at Lexus, we have a little bit for everyone, so please get inside each and every one of our vehicles because only there can you truly.
This is the RCF. It got the same, engine as the IS 500. Got a 5.0 V8, 472 horsepower, 8 speed. I don't know if the other one had 8 speed, but this one has an 8 speed. It's real wheel drive. LSD. What does it say? Well, I can't find it right now. Oh! Started at 2,000 big ones. Shoot, 402. I better be getting a carbon hood and a carbon roof. I did not even think that. Carbon splitter, too. Okay, okay. 102,000. We're at my range. Look like a satin blue. Look like a satin. Yeah. So it does have Brembos and launch control. This thing is nice. With the carbon fiber wing. They must have a carbon fiber diffuser.
Yep, they do. Quad tips. I like this, man. This RC.
Yeah, this is nice. Imagine this thing tuned up. Yeah. Now we're in the Honda section. My section. If y'all don't know, I haven't put the car on the channel yet, but I have an Accord 1.5 2019. So I'm a Honda boy for right now. We got plans for that car. Y'all just gonna have to see what we gonna do with it. Now we're in the exotic section, baby. Let's go. Got a nice pink M4. It's nice, look at them wheels. Got a 911. Civic. I like this. And I think somebody said this is a chalk gray. I do like that gray with the yellow accents. That's nice. It's hard. Low there. You don't see too many pink and boys that are like this. Back to stance. Nice. Got the AMG GT. No, I'm a sucker for this car too. I like this AMG GT for sure. It's nice. Turbo V8. Got an Acura NSX. So, I like this too. Civic SI. I like this. It's nice. Ooh, this suit is hard. Oh my goodness. So this must be a painted over carbon hood. I like this suit though. It's clean. Ooh, I like this GTI. Hard. You got a WRX over here too. Carbon fiber quarter panels, carbon fiber vent hood, hood vents.
grill splitter. I like this red though. This red is clean. This must be the stand section right here. Everybody's on air in this section. And the bikes. Did y'all get a Harley? What is this? What is this in this section? Camera section. I did like this. Got the Gixxer. Or is this a Gixxer or a Hayabusa? I can't tell. Can't tell. Might be a booster though. This is a Gixxer, okay, this is a Gixxer. I thought it was a Gixxer. This thing is chromed out. Oh my goodness, that's C7. C7 is different. I like this. Yeah, this is, he said this is nice. I'm not a big fan of like half colors, as far as like half split wraps and all that other stuff, but this is nice. And I like that C8 too. And this Porsche. GT3, okay, GT3 RS. This thing's fast. Dang, they got the cars in this section. The Pagani. Now, this is the Pagani we saw at the Savage Garage car meet with Capital Auto Club. So this is Randy Savage's Bugatti. Doors up. What type of doors are these? Like, what do they call this? I know you got the butterfly, suicide. Are these considered butterfly too? I guess so. This is a different type of butterfly. But this Bugatti is beautiful. Got another AMG GT. Got the R. We got a GTR 34. Yeah. R34 that we saw also at the meet with. Or no, I can't remember. But this is a nice GTR. This also belongs to Capital Auto Club and the SM Garage too. So. We got the SVJ Aventador. Ooh, this Porsche is clean. Oh my god.
I would get this car without the head.
Why? Sick. This car actually is wide. This car is wide. It might be the widest car in the show. I can't lie to you. Ooh, the artery be cut out. Also belongs to Capital Auto Club. If you know, you know. This is a Aventador SVJ V12. This thing is loud. If you've not heard it, if you never heard an SVJ in person, this thing is loud. And we down to the old school section. What is this? It's a Cadillac, 1947 Cadillac model. I'm guessing they didn't have names for this. It says model 6109. This thing is big. Then we got the Bentleys. I like this red one over here. A lot of beautiful red cars out here today. I I don't know what type of Bentley this is. I know that's a Bentayga, but I don't know how to do that. But this is nice. Real nice. Sheesh, those headlights are so... crystallized, like crystalline. Got another Lambo. I think this is a Countach. I don't know what year this is, but this is a Maserati right here. I like this baby blue. Got the Ferraris over here too. Clearly the best section of the show is all downstairs. Yeah, this is nice. I'm a Ferrari guy. I like Ferraris, but I don't know too many. Like, I don't know the names of these cars or the models. All I know is that is a 458, real popular model. So, this white cream color is tough too. This thing looks mean, it's a car. Nice. This thing is race, not street legal. Not street legal. We got the older gen Corvettes. So I think this is a C3, is it? I don't know. Yeah, I think this is a C, it's either a C3 or a C2. But I do like this Corvette, I like the white and red. And we got a C6, like I told you, I did want a C6 for the channel. Like this. This could be a Z06. I think it is. Or ZR1. It's a Grand Sport. Grand Sport and up. Gotta love it. Gotta love it. And let's assume, so this is another C6. I like this. I don't know about the all yellow. This might be a little bit too much yellow for me. Come on, dude. What are you doing? With the brake covers, I don't know about that. But I do think it's Brembo's under there, though. So. Well, this must be the, yeah, this is the Corvette Club of America. Okay, I see. We got the Z06, C5. And cleaning. Oh, he collects. We got a nice dark red C8, and I think this is a ghost white. This is nice though. I do like this with the peanut butter interior. Really clean. Woo, look at this one. I think this is a C4.
Look at this one here.
Or is this a C5? The ZR1. Nice. This is clean. I've never seen this on these generations of Corvettes before. All in one. This is tough. Got all the old Mustangs. I like this GT350 right here though. This blue one. Brooklyn.
Challenger over there.
I like this black and gold too. Yeah, this black and gold is tough. Like this. This is also a GT350. Yes, them wheels are tough. Them gonna be like 21.
I don't know if 20s are that big. These things are, look at them brakes. Oh my goodness.
Another good red car. This Urus is tough. I like this Urus. What is this? I don't know what this is. Can't lie to you. Wow. A Bugatti and a McLaren. This might be a Senna. I don't know. This Bugatti is tough. This Bugatti is tough.
Schnellstes Auto der Welt.
You know, 620 Bugatti's a person. And I think this is a 570. I don't know. But it's a McLaren. Alright, y'all, that is it for the video. This auto show is pretty cool. They had a few vendors there. They had Toyota, Lexus, Ford, all of them. They didn't have Benz or BMW like that, but it was a pretty good turnout. So if you enjoyed the video, I appreciate you for staying this long to the end. To the next banger, make sure y'all comment, like, subscribe, turn on the post notification bells, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.